Gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
Looking back now, well, it makes me laugh. We were growing our hair, we were cutting class. Knew it all already, there was nothing to learn. We were striking matches just to watch them burn. Listen to our music just a little too loud. We were hanging in there with the outcast crowd. Heading to the rapids with some discount beer. It was a long train trestle, but we had no fear. Man, I don't know where the time goes, but it sure goes fast. Just like that, we were wannabe rebels that didn't have a clue. And our rock and roll t-shirts and our typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we'd done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. Young. Talked a good game when we were out with the guys, but in the back seat we were awkward and shy. Girls were a mystery that we couldn't explain, and I guess there are some things that are never gonna change. Man, I don't know where the time goes, but it sure goes fast. Just like that, we were wannabe rebels that didn't have a clue. And our rock and roll t-shirts and our typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. 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 Yeah, I'm wishing we were older. Young. Hey, I wish it wasn't over. Bad attitudes. Had no excuses for the things that we'd done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. Young. Hey, and wishing we were older. And I wish it wasn't over.
Yo! just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky